welcome to another episode of Red Carpet Rundown. I'm Zoe Hewitt, and tonight we are at the Cadillac Celebrity White Party for the launch of a brand new fragrance called Cadillac Black. Kenneth Monroe is the spokesman. I can't wait to sniff this out. So Rachel, so this is a launch of a fragrance. Okay. Tell me, if you were a fragrance, what would you be?
I would be a light summer pretty fragrance. Something really light and flowery, I think.
Chocolat. Because I'm obsessed with chocolate. It tastes good, it's cheap, and it's accessible.
I was going to say, so basically you're cheap and accessible.
Man, I don't want to be cheap and accessible. Legit.
What would you like to be now?
Gold.
Something sexy. Something like a lot of like nightclub, that type of vibe.
I feel like a tulip encompasses everything. Beauty, grace, elegance, style, class. It's kind of timeless.
Definitely locker room sweat. Gotta have that must to bring it in.
There's a parade. Kenneth Monroe is coming.
Oh man, it's a blessing. This is a new era of entertainment. You know, I love everybody. I don't judge nobody. Every word that you see on this poster, it describes me. That's what I'm about.
This fragrance is supposed to be about class and luxury.
Yeah.
What do those words mean to you?
You know, Cadillac, they picked the right person. You know, I'm all about class. I'm all about luxury. I'm all about having a good time. And this is the best fragrance on the market, and it'll be out top of next year.
The embodiment of class and luxury. I think when things are kind of embodied and held and not necessarily, you know, boasted about, I think that is a true sign of class and style and elegance. And I think that's very powerful.
Class and luxury. What embodies class and luxury for you?
You know what? It's all about the attitude. Class and luxury is about being classy, but still sexy, but not going too much in one direction than the other. And just, it's all about that balance.
Now tell me, you've got 3 movies coming out right now, is that right?
3 movies. I'm the independent filmmaker 2010. 3 movies in 1 year.
That is unbelievable. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And so, what should we be looking for first out of those 3 movies?
Look for the best. Look for great acting, a new era entertainment. You know, this glove, what this symbolizes is, an Oscar trophy is gold. So, you know, when I'm an actor and when I'm filming, I always want to give the audience, you know, an Oscar-worthy performance. So that's what this symbolizes.
Self-assurance. Yep, self-assurance and confidence. That's classy to me, you know what I mean? And it's all about your swagger. If you got that swagger, you got it going on.
And do you have a swagger?
Most definitely.
So is this all you'll be wearing from now on then?
Oh, that's all I'm wearing, Cadillac fragrance.
We've heard a lot of people tonight talk about what fragrance they would be. If I were picking a fragrance, I'd be a sunflower, nice and happy. Thanks for joining us on Red Carpet Rundown. I'm Zoe Hewitt, and I'll see you next time.